thing about life is that sometimes you can say you want certain things growing up, but then life kind of puts you in a mold and you start to become what other people told you you were. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
But the good thing about life is that every day we wake up, it's a new opportunity to fulfill your dreams and fulfill your thing in life. Pretty much operates on a system. Whatever system you have with money, okay, the result that you're getting right now, it's being dictated by the actions that you put forth in that respective system. So guess what? If you don't like the result you're getting, there's nothing really wrong with you. It's just the system that you're implementing. Does that make sense? Money does exactly what you tell it to do. Let me repeat that. Money does exactly what you tell it to do. In the case of my wife and I, we chose to live debt-free. So we told our money, hey, we want to pay off debt. So our money did just that, okay? Some individuals, on the other hand, may choose to tell their money, well, you know what? I want you to make me live paycheck to paycheck. And guess what? Your money will do just that. I have some friends that are quite successful in business. They told their money, make me a success. And I want to have something that I can pass on to future generations. So guess what happens? That is exactly the result they get. Is that sinking in? Become broke on purpose and not by accident. You may be saying, well, what does he mean by that? Every month, my wife and I become broke on purpose and not by accident. Every dollar that's going to flow through our house.